Happy Valentine's Day.
Aww.
Your dress looks nice.
Just the dress?
You look nice today.
Just today?
No, you look nice every day.
Just nice? Not beautiful? Not gorgeous? Not breathtaking?
All that.
You can't even think of your own words?
Thank you.
Babe, let me get that.
What, you think I can't pay for my own food?
Okay, how about we split?
Split? You want to split up? You say one and you don't regret, you pig!
First date on Valentine's Day, very weird, huh?
Yeah, you're very pretty.
Thank you. Tell me about yourself.
Oh, I have a dog and I can bench press 200 kg.
What about your financial situation?
Oh, I have a very stable...
Well, you know what? I have three plans for you. The Prume Savings, Prume Wealth and the Prume Juice. You want me to go into details? I'll go into details.
Yeah, sure.
So the Prume Well...
Babe, I heard you singing Billie Eilish in the shower, so I got you 2 tickets to a concert this weekend.
So you don't like my singing?
No, I just wanted you to listen to her live.
Oh, yeah, yeah, so she's better than me. You know what? I'm gonna go to a party and I'll call you when the party's over.
Fine, that's everything I wanted.
I never knew I was gonna say this, but I wish you were gay.
Think you're such a good girl? Well, all good girls go to hell.
You're such a bad guy. And you're gonna miss this film. Ocean Eyes!
Your ocean eyes?
My ocean eyes!
Hey, come let me help you!
Hey, pull the hall! You think I cannot do anything because I'm a woman, is it?
Huh? No lah, I just want to be true warriors!
True warriors? People out there already eating bats, you still want true warriors? You're disgusting eh!
Ta-da! A romantic home-cooked dinner for two.
My favourite pan-seared vermicelli! You're the best!
Of course!
You used all this for fried bihun? What a great gift.
Babe, I got you one rose to represent that you are my only one.
One stop? You might as well not give.
Hey, remember our first date? We came here to Botanic Gardens.
First date? That was our third date. So before that, it meant nothing.
Oh, no. What I meant was official date.
Official? So the first two dates were unofficial. I was just some kind of casual bitch. The kind that you go up to and ask for direction. Is it?
Or what?
What? You act dumb, ah? Act dumb some more.
Hey, Nate, do you want to come over and play games? You have nothing to do this Valentine's Day, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Shoot him, not the wall!
Okay!
Why are you walking into the enemy? Crouch, Audrey, crouch!
Okay!
Why are you using a knife, you stupid noob? Not getting this anymore.
And you're not getting anything.
Audrey, play.
You play it yourself!
This year, let's try a new experience and do something we've never done before.
Ken, let's go.
Okay.
Aya, you said this was fun!
They say if it doesn't hurt, it doesn't work!
So I step on you lah.
No! No!
It's still early. How about I send you home?
Oh, okay.
We're here.
Wait, this is Audrey's house.
Well. Hello, Audrey. Hey, I'm nearby. Do you want to have a drink?
Wow, banana.
You're such a bad boyfriend, Ben.
Ah, then how?
Then you should go to a boyfriend boot camp.
What is it like?
You really want to know?
Yeah.
Then click here.
That's right, click here. Click. And know what you guys would say. But Ben already went to boot camp. Aha! Just click lah.